新闻美语，每日一字 ，Hoop。New York Post 在10月7日的新闻标题 ：Man shot dead his pal after she beat him at hoops。男人在篮球比赛输给女友后，开枪打死了她。或许很多人不知道 ，hoop 就是篮球 basketball 的俚语 ，hoops 就是篮球比赛 ，the game of basketball。Hoops, a game played on a court by two opposing teams of five players, points are scored by throwing the ball through an elevated horizontal hoop. 由各五名球员组成的两支球队在球场上进行的比赛，通过将篮球扔进一个高架的篮筐来得分。俚语用法的例句 Come on, man, it's a beautiful day.Let's go down to the court and shoot some hoops. 来吧，伙计，这是美好的一天，让我们去球场上投篮吧。Everyone becomes a fan of college hoops during March Madness. 在三月风期间，每个人都成为大学篮球的粉丝。Hoop 作为名词，当然还有一些意解，环状物、圆箍、圆形的环状耳环等。篮球运动员也可以称作 hoopers。例句 The dogs had been trained to jump through hoops. 这些经过训练的狗可以跳过铁环。She was wearing large gold hoops in her ears. 她的耳朵上戴着大大的金箍耳环。是不是很有趣的一个字？